Hi, I'm Clay Norris, and I am the Executive Director of the Iowa Rock and Roll Music Association, and we want to show you about our beautiful museum right behind me here. It's physically connected to the Maritime Museum and to the Arnold's Park Museum. Let's go on inside. All right, once you walk into the door, this is what you're going to see. This is our greeter desk, and this museum is less than a year old. It was actually designed by the same people that have designed the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in Cleveland. So it's a state-of-the-art museum. There are almost 500 entities that are inducted into the Hall of Fame of this museum. And so once we get through our year this year, it will be over 500. And we have over 500 members to the Rock and Roll Music Association. The original Roof Garden in its heyday was an amazing place. There's a promoter named Darlo Olson, and Darlo was smart enough to think about these huge acts coming through back in the 1960s, late 50s, into the 70s. I mean, gosh, people like Johnny Cash. And what he'd do is he would find out what route they were taking. And Okoboji was often right in the center of their route. So for example, right in the heyday of Johnny Cash, he came through here on May 14th, 1960. Same thing with the Beach Boys. They were traveling out and they came July 23rd, 1963. That's when Surfin' USA was number one on the charts. And this association and this museum is the only museum, the only state museum in the United States dedicated to rock and roll music. The only other one is the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in Cleveland. The ballrooms were very important for so many years. Back in its heyday, there were probably 20, 25, 30 ballrooms across the state of Iowa, of which the famous Surf Ballroom was one, and of course the Roof Garden was as well. We honor them here. In order to be inducted into the Iowa Rock and Roll Music Hall of Fame, you have to have been either an Iowa group or individual or disc jockey, there's several categories, or have a significant influence on Iowa rock and roll. Well, back in the day, there was the Winter Dance Party, and it featured Buddy Holly, the Big Bopper, Ritchie Valens, and as most of you know, their last stop was the Surf Ballroom in Iowa after two or three other stops in Iowa. And so therefore, we definitely recognize that fact here in the Iowa Rock and Roll Hall of Fame and Museum. Back in the 1960s, 1970s, and even into the early 80s, radio was the major influence on spreading the word about music. This area right here in our museum dedicated to radio. You're able to listen to air checks when you're here, which is a lot of fun. It's a personal favorite of mine because I wanted to be a disc jockey in the worst way. And I listen to the big 50,000 watt stations like KOMA that is enshrined here at our museum. We also have two theaters here in the museum. And this is a great area for you to come watch a little bit about the history of Arnold's Park, also the history about music in Iowa. We've also got an old piece of equipment from the Iowa Great Lakes Recording Studio where our founder John Senn and others worked back in the day. Now we get to the part of the museum that a lot of people want to see, and it is the Hall of Fame. As I mentioned before, there are over almost 500 entities that have been inducted into the Hall of Fame, and we'll cross that number here this next year. Here we have each and every inductee on a electronic screen where you're able to search for them by name, search for them by letter, all of those sort of things, and get a picture and some information about each inductee. We are working hard on a capital campaign right now so that we'll be able to digitize this portion, and not only will you see this, but you will be able to see videos about the group, interviews, if we're able, if they're still around, and things like that. So we're very excited about that. And we thank you very much for joining us on this quick little virtual tour of the Iowa Rock and Roll Hall of Fame and Museum. And we welcome you anytime you come to Okoboji.